What's up, Cajun country? I got another kayak adventure for you today. It's early December out here in California. I got my kayak all ready to go up on my truck. I'm gonna go hit the Delta. Water's nice and cold. Striper bite's been pretty hot. Bass is slowing down, but you can still find them out there. So I'm gonna roll out. I'm gonna hook up with my buddy Jesse. We fished together a couple times, but we've never just gone out together, so we're gonna rock that and see what happens. So I'm gonna head out to River's End Marina. A lot of hyacinth out there, but we think we can trudge through it and give it a shot. If that don't work, we'll head out to the 4 Bay, launch out of the Lazy M. Regardless, I ain't at work today. It's time to do some fishing. I'm excited. So West Coast Cajun, I'm ready to roll out. See you on the water.
Crappie. See if I can get another one here. There we go. That's a better one. Oh, that's a bass. That's one. Nope, big old crappie. Ooh, look at that slab. Hell yeah. Crappie. Found these guys on my graph. This is turning into a crappie trip. Oh yeah, I'll take it. Crappie. I don't mind catching crappie. This might turn into a crappie fishing trip. Find that school again if I can. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna find that school again. Ooh, look at that. That might have been a hit. Alright. We're going after some. Hey, a bass! Oh, he fucking choked it. That's not good. Oh, little guy. I guess I better take a pic just so I can say I caught a bass. Dude, he felt bigger than that. He must have been down in the grass. See ya, dude. At least we're catching this. Well, just got a striper and tossed it back. Wish I had to get it on camera. Fucking nice. Fuck. Got him. Oh yeah. That's a good striper. Fuck yeah. Go. That was a good one. Let's see, 19, 20 inches. Oh yeah, that was exciting. Alright, see you later, dude. Hasta la vista. Nice chunky striper. Oh yeah. See ya, buddy. All right, that was a good one. See if I can get another one over here. This point seems to be hot right now. This is hella fun. I'm having fun. Can't wait till the reaction bite comes back. I don't mind grinding it out, but I'm more of an aggressive speed fisher. Like, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's find them. I think I fished like only two or three spots today. I'm just sticking to them. There's a bunch. There's a bunch right here. I don't know if they're bluegills or... Had one. I wasn't paying attention. You just get hit too? There's a huge school right here, dude. So they're probably... Yeah, you should be paying attention. There's something right here, man. I don't know if they're striper or what. There's a bunch of it. I keep saying I'm gonna move and I don't. You got one? Hell yeah, dude. That's a crappie. Oh, it's a bass. Sick. That might be the biggest bass of the day right there. Oh, that's a slab. That's a slab of a crappie. Right? Water's warming up and the tide's coming in. There you go. That's a pretty, that might be the biggest one today I caught. That's a pretty good one. Yeah, we're in like a nice little zone right here. Thank you. Those are fun to catch, man. I've only caught one crappie ever before today. Okay. That's right, I remember that. I was like 15 years old. It's been a long time since I got a crappie. I'm kind of happy about that, it's kind of cool. Nice. Yeah, Yeah, you don't have, yeah, anytime we're fishing, you don't have to worry about me, dude. Come right up in the space and fish. I don't care. I ain't greedy. Oh yeah, they're in here. They're right in here somewhere. There we go. Here's the crappie. I found him. The hell was that? Something big jump. Man, I hope this is a bass, but it feels like a crappie. Oh, bass! Hell yeah! That's the biggest one I caught all day. Oh yeah, solid pound maybe. Sick. We've been looking for. He's all beat to shit. It's like somebody maybe got him on a jerk bait. Yeah. And the kind of like black with a bunch of red fleck in it. Pretty cool. Alright, dude. We will be seeing you next time. Thank you for playing. Bye, dude. Hell yeah. That one spot right there, it's like almost right about where you're at, maybe a little in front of you. Yeah, baby. My man, Jesse over there ripping them. There you go. Hell yeah. I think I got it on video. Maybe. I don't know. Sick. Dude, those, yeah, they're stacked right here, man. This is fun. Yeah, they don't care what color, apparently. They're just hungry. Turned out to be a pretty good day fishing wise. I mean, we're not killing it, but fucking fun. No skunk. That's all that matters, really. Thank you. Oh, man down. I've done that and gone all the way in the water before. Nice. That one's fighting pretty good. Those are slabs, dude. We can open up a taco truck and do fish tacos. Sick. That's a pretty good one. I think I got like another hour or so before I gotta start heading back. As much as I want to stay out here all day, my wife's like, what the shit we gotta do tonight? Yeah. We kind of take turns. I'll let her do something, and then I'm like, well, I got the weekend, right? I might bust the jerk. There you go. My wife gives me any crap, I'm gonna tell her I found the dog. I found the dog this morning, come on. She's in the freaking dryer. I can't believe that happened. Last night at 1 a.m. with a flashlight and my other dog on a leash, I walked around for like an hour, whistling, looking. Oh, man. I'm just glad we found him, because that was her parents' dog. I don't want to lose that thing. That was a pretty sweet trip. It started off kind of crappy because we were paddling through Hyacinth this morning over at River's End. But we gave up on that, cruised over here, and turned into a crappie day. Caught like 8 or 9 crappie, had 3 stripers and lost one, a couple largemouth on the Ned rig. I can't really complain about that. I mean, it's December, it's like 68, and I'm bass fishing. Yeah. So, appreciate you guys rolling out with me today. My man Jesse up there. It's pretty cool. He's a good fishing partner. That was fun. So, I'm gonna head back into the dock. Is out of here. West Coast Cajun saying peace out. Keep them lines tight. Yeah.